Today, industries like manufacturing, energy, utilities, and government desire AI that's not just powerful, but secure, resilient, and local. These sectors face strict regulations and often have use cases that can't rely on the public cloud. That's where Microsoft's Sovereign Private Cloud, powered by Azure Local, makes a difference. It brings advanced AI to hybrid and even fully disconnected environments while helping these sectors meet their sovereignty and compliance needs. Picture a public utility managing a power grid across remote regions. With Azure Local, they can run AI-driven monitoring and predictive maintenance right at the source, responding to issues in real time, even without cloud connectivity. It's not just about efficiency, it's about keeping critical services running. The same applies to government operations, where disconnected environments demand a unique set of compliance and control measures. Azure Local can help make that possible without compromising operational integrity. Here's how it works. Azure Local uses a familiar Azure control plane to manage AI workloads close to the data. Processing and data stay on-premises to meet sovereignty requirements. And when connecting to cloud isn't an option, Azure Local can be deployed with disconnected operations, running with a local control plane to provide the operational control that's so important for mission-critical environments, from anomaly detection and asset tracking to threat analysis and strategic planning. Azure Local supports a wide range of AI scenarios. It helps organizations act on data instantly, stay in control, and build resilience, unlocking innovation in places the public cloud can't always reach.